I'm so glad that you've joined me here in the sanctuary at St. Peter's Lutheran. It's been a long year, and it occurred to me that it's been a long time since you may have been in church, and I wonder if you miss being here. I sure miss seeing you. It's good to come into church because it helps us remember that we're loved. Why is it important to remember that God loves us? Well, when we are absolutely sure that God loves us, we treat ourselves well, we treat others well, we treat others as brothers and sisters in Christ. Those who don't know that God loves them sometimes don't treat others well. So it's important that we tell them. There's so many things here at church that remind us of God's love. When we look here, we remember that this is the place where God's word is read, and we hear stories of people whose lives have been changed by God's love. When we look at the altar, we remember how much God loves us because this is where we're fed with bread and we taste forgiveness in the wine or the grape juice. Or when you come forward, you're marked with the cross of Christ and you're given a very special blessing. Another place that we remember God's love is the pulpit. We come here and we get to hear God's word explained to us and sermons. And while you're listening to those sermons, you get to use, if you're the right age, the quiet bags that are filled with fun things to do as you're listening. And they're filled because there are people here who love you and care for you and want you to know how much God loves you and more signs of God's love. And then we have the baptismal font. At the font, you were brought when you were maybe just little. And we poured water over your head, and we baptized you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit as a way for you to be reminded that you have been adopted into God's family. You are God's child. You are loved. And so we can pray together, remembering who we are. We can remember that we are loved wherever we go, but especially when we come to church. So we pray, making the sign of our cross. You can do this with me. God in my head, God in my heart, God on my left, God on my right. Thank you, Lord, for being with me and in me always, for loving me. In Jesus' name, amen.